Merican designer Joanna Borek Clement has developed a phony floating home. Her aim for the project was to change people's attitude of living on a houseboat. It was specifically designed for the houseboat district of Sausalito, California. The basic spatial concept is simple and minimal. In plan view, the sculptural tafoni-inspired exterior and interior feature walls divide the space into three major parts: kitchen, living area and bedroom/bathroom closet area.